All right. Just got a package today. Two vintage Puma machines. These things are amazing. I love Spalding and Rogers machines. A lot of people don't, but I don't care what a lot of people think. First professional set of machines was actually a Spalding and Rogers kit from 1992. Up some juice to them. Definitely set up as a shader. All original, 100%.